Jeffy Zazzy, how much shit did your family talk about Ellie for annoying them in New York?
My mom and my dad are funny, huh?
Yeah, every they had a great time. I've never seen them smile that much. I thought that'd be tense.
Every time Ellie goes to, when we're going to Riverside, and my dad's like, man, this guy don't get tired. He's in your gym 24-7, and he still follows you to Riverside. It's funny. My dad always jokes with you, huh?
Yeah, he's cool. He doesn't joke with anybody else.
My dad jokes with him, man. My dad jokes with him. And my mom, too, huh? My
mom's well, what did your grandma tell me? Now it's time to eat. Stop asking questions.
Oh, yeah. She was hungry. Pretty much, shut the fuck up,
party. Yeah, it's funny. They like Ellie. They like Ellie.
Crazy things. How easy was it for your brother to get into boxing and win a title since you're a well-known trainer?
Well, he lived it growing up. Even though he wasn't boxing at a young age, he started at 14. I think he started competing at 15. Could say it couldn't be that easy because he started late, but it was easy because he grew up in boxing. He's seen my career. He's seen Fernando's career, so he basically lived boxing.
There's Pajaro. Over. Pajaro.
Hey, there's Pajaro.
Aquí.
Cágale, Pajaro. Cágale.
El frente.
Venga un ratito, venga.
I'll
be back. Like Terminator's there, he'll be back, he says.
He said he's gonna go get loaded up.
Yeah, he's gonna get. That's why.
Why he's getting married?
He's getting loaded up.
He's hilarious.
Jeffy Zazzy also wants to know: do you think Real Salvador will stop too early?
Will stop too early?
Was it stopped too early in the first place?
Oh, come on, man. People could say whatever they want. He was hurt. He was hurt, and the ref, huh?
How many points?
The ref did the great job. Just like the ref said, you know, hey, I'm gonna let him try us, but I'm not gonna let him run. Like he's remember whatever the ref said, and that was a perfect way to explain the way it is. And he was Alvarado was hurt, and even if he wouldn't have stopped it, they still had close to a minute left. Oh man, it would have been ugly. So it was a perfect stoppage.
Maninder, thoughts on Roy Jones Jr. versus Steve Collins, a fight which is 20 years too late, and what do you think of Nigel Benn back in the day?
I like Roy Jones, and I liked him back in the day, but I don't even know who this guy he's fighting is. What's his name?
Steve Collins?
Steve Collins, I don't even know Steve Collins is.
But you know Nigel Benn, right?
Nigel Benn was badass back in the day. I remember Nigel Benn.
Gordo wants to know, why did you get the Galaxy Note? It looks like you're carrying an iPad.
Fucking haters, man. Look at this shit. This shit's the
You know
shit.
What someone told me once?
What?
If an iPhone and an iPad had a baby, that's what it would look like.
This is a fucking badass phone. That's why I got
you like it.
Fucking haters. Fuck yeah, this is a badass
They're
phone.
They're just hating. What can you do with it, Robert?
Huh?
Pictures, videos, yeah,
I shit. Can do so much
shit. With this. Look.
He could hide. I could hide. Like, oh, hit somebody.
It's a brick.
It's a brick.
But you know what?
There's so much shit I could do with it. All I do is go to my internet, go to my emails, text messaging, and my phone calls. That's all I know how to do.
I don't know how to do anything.
Why do you teach him?
I don't know how to do it.
I wouldn't even do it if I knew. I don't know nothing. It's all, you know.
But you have a protector? Because every guy in this gym, his screen is cracked.
Yeah, I do have a protector.
Hey, my phone
am I wrong? Every, Victor, do you see Victor Pasilla's phone?
I didn't see it, no.
He goes, Ellie, change the song. I didn't like the song, but the screen was so cracked, I didn't know what I'm pressing.
It doesn't even have the sensor.
What the hell is freaking okay,
hell his? Wait, let's see. Is that cracked yet?
I'm not going to show it. That's embarrassing. That's embarrassing.
You know, Ron Artest, he cracked his phone the first week he got it.
Oh.
And for the principal, he could buy 100,000.
Yeah.
He goes, no, they should repair it. I mean, it's not my... So he's walking around with a broken phone. Because they don't fix the screen.
I'm going to fix it next month.
It's like $200 just to fix it.
30.
30?
230.
So might as well buy a new
one. Why don't you get, like, you see my case? A case like that. So even if it gets blown up in Fallujah.
5 years I've had an iPhone. Never have I broken it until I gave it to my brother and he dropped it.
My brother dropped it.
Not even me.
To Pelos.
New York?
Pelos fucking York? Breaks everything.
Where is Pelos?
Pelos breaks everything and loses everything and forgets everything.
Where is it?
You should see how depressed he was. We were ready to go into a restaurant. Pelos dropped it. Gordo just staring at him.
5 years, never broke my
phone. Well, you still should get a case for like $50.
Now I am.
Cheaper than
now I am after living with this fucker.
You see, even if my phone gets shot, it's still gonna be protected.
It's bulletproof.
Better be instant win. What is it?
Extended battery. It's like two more batteries. Oh. Yeah. So it gives you more life.
He's charging his
But
phone.
It covers
but
it
he
up.
Can charge it.
Yeah, it covers it really good. I've dropped it a few times. So you can see here, that's it.
Yeah, that's the cover. It's another.
I like the
other one.
How much is it? How much is that?
Like, oh, that's yours.
Like 100 bucks.
No, 70 to 100.
I have one for my other phone. I remember.